First of all, suppose that we have a lot of buildings. Each building in our analogy is a host, a computer. Those buildings are connected by streets. So a street is kind of network. We are going to focus on a special building which has lots of doors. Also, we can find a special role like a security force or a person who decides which door can be opened. In every door we find a man, which is like a server process. Messages can reach their destination when there is someone, a server process, who receives the envelope. It may happen also that the firewall closes a door. In that case, the envelope will never reach their destination, even if there is a person. In this case, an envelope is like a TCP IP message and is addressed to a particular building, but also to a particular door.